Yeah, so welcome to Washington, Pennsylvania, and we're about 2.5 hours from home, and we are right along Route 19, and we are at Fat Angelo's Washington 19, and we're here for their Beast Pizza Challenge slash contest. Now, this is just a 30-inch pie with cheese, about 7 to 8 pounds. This is Undefeated, so if anybody can beat this thing, they'll be the first person to ever finish it. There's 5 people in the contest today, and I think they were accepting 8, and I think 5 were confirmed, so we're going to try this thing out. It looks delicious. I love pizza. It's one of my favorite challenges. It's in the home state of Pennsylvania, too, which makes it all that much more sweeter. Let's do this thing. Looks like a planet. Fat Angelo's. We had to move the contest inside because it was a little noisy outside and there was no Wi-Fi for them to live stream. So 30-inch pie, about 7 to 8 pounds, Undefeated. We're going to get going here pretty soon. There's competitors all around. Here we go. I think he's going to count it down and we're going to go ahead and get ready.
Count of three.
Count
of three.
1, 2, 3, start.
Six slices down.
Things like liquid magma. Topping. That's not really strategic.
Oh, that's right. This guy's talking shit and eating pizza. I mean, crap, we're Facebook Live. He's talking jazz and eating pizza at the same time. He's my winner already.
I'm calling Ellie. I'm fucking
Mike.
Honey.
family.
You're like a snail.
Just remember, no matter what happens, you're the top female at this contest.
I'm gonna love you, never mind why.
Somebody to represent the girls.
All right, listen.
How you doing, Pac-Man?
I'll give her $250 and I'll kiss off. Okay.
Well, good.
Yeah, you were drinking last night. This is the
I'm a little hungover. Well, I said he was drink. That's right, and then I gym class. Yes. Jen never went to gym class, but they do say that.
Someone's going
to
be the first today. Someone's going to be the first today.
She's never won a race either, okay? Just so you know.
How you feeling, Jen?
Chewing too much.
I could do better.
Your jaw can't hurt if you don't chew it.
I think you got swallowed, though. I don't know. Come on, I can make way better than this. I'll be up with these two.
5 minutes.
Yeah.
It's been 5 minutes.
You only got 5 minutes left.
You're killing it. Nobody's got a whole run.
Hey, at least you got your
jersey.
It's
not gonna do. We love you no matter what. We love you, our winner.
I don't know what's happening.
Ask Cook Sharp and Dog. I'm doing awesome. Betty, you want some milk? Good pizza, Jeff.
I think that's on my book.
Nobody understands.
Remember, eating is 80% mental.
One more time?
Eating is 80% mental.
We can see. we can see. It has only been 7.5 minutes. We're going on 7.5 minutes.
You're almost halfway there.
You are. How's it going?
How you feeling, Ellie?
I'm okay. I'm probably hearing some death.
You said you got any stress.
I like to enjoy my food. This is not enjoyable.
little more water, please?
What do you think? Who's going to win? Who's going to come in second?
Are you betting on that? What if I quit right now?
He's rich.
Don't quit, don't quit.
No, he's rich.
Yeah, he's rich, yeah. He's rich.
Thank you.
Almost in 10 minutes.
Okay.
I don't know how I got a corner piece on a round pie.
In 10 minutes.
was 14 minutes. Now remember, anybody that finishes in under an hour is in the challenge. You just got to finish under an hour. But he won the whole thing. Almost. A couple bites. One bite.
I'm going slow.
Congratulations. That's your winner.
Wow.
You can still finish it.
That was a lot of pizza.
How are you feeling?
Pretty good.
Did you eat more?
Yes, I hope you enjoyed that video. That was the Fat Angelo's pizza contest slash challenge. Finished a beast up in about 14 and a half minutes. There is still one guy. He's still got like 12 minutes left. He's going to try to get her done, but... if you're ever in this area, Washington, Pennsylvania, make sure you stop in here at Fat Angelo's and try one of their pizzas. I don't recommend trying the beast by yourself. Just get one slice. Save room for some ice cream and take it easy.